Good morning. Had a beautiful sleep.
Good bed, good room temperature.
Room temperature was great. Everything was great. Oh, are they washing something?
Oh, they're washing.
They're washing the place above us. Unless it's only raining right here. Interesting.
That's that boat.
Bahamas behind it. We're rushing to breakfast. Breakfast ends at 10:15, and it's 9:41. We're not morning people, but hey, when there's food involved, look at this!
Wow, that's beautiful.
This is like that's it. That's the one. Atlantis. I'm gonna go there. Wow, look at that.
Caribbean beach, like Caribbean beach at Disney World.
Wow, that's nice.
Breakfast? I ordered an omelet, they bring it to the table. Look at this view.
This is what it really looks like from here. This is how big it looks like from the window when you're sitting down. Beautiful.
So they brought the omelet. There's cheese inside. Mickey waffles, great. Lobster. Water so clear. Look at that. Some good weather today. Stepping out into the Bahamas, for the first time. And this disgusting ship is up here. Wow, look at our ship. I don't really get to get a good look.
Starting from the fence block here, all the yellow buildings. This was once Club Med. As you know,
Casino. Atlantis. Oh. Nassau, no good. It's nice to just step out for a second of the ship, but Atlantis was no good. The area that we want to see, like with the beach and the beauty, like for Atlantis, you got to pay $200 if you want to go and see it. and the streets over here run down. So, say step out for a little bit, but stay close to the ship. The boat was $5, but it was felt unsafe. The taxi back from Atlantis was the way to go, and that was $5 ahead. So, back to the ship. Yeah, you either stay on the boat or just come out for a little bit just to look over. Look over here and go back. The best views are from the top of the ship too. All right, back to the beautiful cruise ship, Disney. Beautiful. Beautiful. That's cute. Look at this, Disney's been cleaning their ship ever since we stopped. And look at this ship. Yuck, 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 yuck. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Disney has cucumber and lemon water set up right here outside of the boat. Look at that. Good thing about Disney is they play Disney music throughout the whole ship in the hallways. Feels good to be back in the room. Nice, clean Disney ship. It's dirty. It's like old streets. It's unfortunate. But look at this ship is obstructed our view. Unbelievable. Anyways, it's 1 o'clock. Gonna have some lunch at Cabanas. Explore the ship, maybe go to the pool. Beautiful. Okay, here's some of my thoughts so far. Today's the second day of the cruise. And I just came back into the room from Nassau, Bahamas. Nassau, Bahamas is dirty and run down. Atlantis, even, it's not worth it because the casino is very small. And the nice places to see, you got to pay $200 to go to the pool area on the beach and all that, the nice area of it. So that was a waste. Taxi was $5, a water taxi to go there, which they packed us like sardines. On the way back, we took an actual taxi cab. That was also just $5 and it was safe, nice air conditioned, right from Atlantis. So if you're gonna go, take a taxi. Let's see. Buffet is great here. The dining, so far we just had one night, and the room service, no good. Food, very disappointing. Entertainment is amazing. Ship is beautiful. So it all depends on dinner tonight. If dinner tonight also is no good, we're gonna be at the Royal Palace, then the cruise is not worth it. But if dinner last night and the room service was a one-time exception, you know, then it could turn it around. But again, wonderful experience. It's just, as of right now, Disney World is the best for my money, for vacation. Food, everything's better over there. It's cool to explore the ship though and seeing the sights and the entertainment, but we'll see if it's worth it. We'll continue to see. Music is nice in the rooms, and everything's beautiful. Bed is beautiful. Bedding is great. This room, veranda, I would only do veranda. I mean, this has spoiled us, you know? But yeah, that's it so far. It's better to just sit up here and eat something than to go out into Nassau. Look at this, beautiful. Yeah, just sit over here. This is the way to do it. Adult only area. I don't like this side because the view is blocked. They got a little jacuzzi. Ooh, Cove Cafe. Beautiful. Thank you. Wow. basketball. And look at this.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this ship.
Wow.
Beautiful.
Wow. Oh, this is where it's at. Lunch, we got some salad, pizza, fries, beans and rice, what was that, beef thing, turkey sandwich, that looks really good, polenta, turkey, garlic bread, broccoli, what have you. They closed in 5 minutes, the buffet, she took a bunch of stuff. Ice cream. They also have a banana ice cream. Fitness center is in the spa, but it's for everyone. Look at that view. The view. You're walking. Okay, it's like you're walking here, you know? There you go. Wow. Wow. And this is an adult area. Oh, Senior Frogs. Oh, there was a beach on this side, huh?
Look at the lighthouse.
The other cruise, bro. What is that? Carnival. It's playing a Disney movie on that deck.
That's right.
Came back in the room and they did zip tie one of my stuff, the wires. Very interesting. Nice clean. It's raining over there.
Before I begin,
I've got you
under my skin.
Oh yeah.
Wow,
beautiful.
Wow. Oh wow, look at that.
There's a big cloud.
I do think that's in our future, and it's entirely possible. I bought a very and then we're going to learn.
Wow.
It's raining over there.
Just sitting here on the balcony might be the only reason you need to cruise. It's that good. This thing might be the thing. Balcony, sitting, looking. This might be it. From here. Wow. Look at that. Oh, Beauty and the Beast.
Are you trapped by those seeds of taking
love in his heart? As punishment, she transformed him into
this. It's my favorite.
Back in the room. Dinner starting in about 45 minutes. The Beauty and Beast show was amazing. So beautiful. Can't believe they could do that on a cruise ship. But yeah.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Please welcome.
Thank you. Boom booth, Abbas car table over the chef. Yeah. Yep. Here's tonight's bread service with an olive dip. This is the fried brie. Go for a fried brie. Go for a dip.
Ooh. I never had this. Actually,
ooh, that's good.
In the butter. It's pretty nice.
That is an amazing flavor.
This is the lobster and the shrimp.
This has a really good flavor. The fried brie. The only thing is it's not hot. It's warm. But it's great flavor. Oh yeah. The escargot.
Little wash.
Shrimp and what is it?
A little bitty thing is a lobster.
Oh, lobster. It's the potato leek soup. French onion soup.
Oh, you didn't get the lobster.
This is the salmon. Oh, yeah. And this is the steak. It is hot tonight, so that's good. So far, a definite improvement over last night. I got a side of steak fries. That's a duck?
Yeah.
The crispy duck, right? Crispy duck. And this is lamb.
Ooh, that looks really good.
This one is single grilled.
I think that's the same as that, right? But I got medium rare.
Yeah. Didn't you?
That's the other steak I said.
That's the other steak.
That was probably not going to eat.
I'm going to start with this.
This is how you order food at a cruise. You order everything.
Here's a salmon. Let's try the salmon.
It is hot. It is hot. Warm slash hot, so that's good. Awesome. For which one?
Oh, the baked potato.
Oh, yeah, please. That's on the side. Thank you. All right, great.
Thank you very much.
This is the mushroom ravioli. Oh, yeah. Oh, gonna have to cut into it. Mushroom ravioli is no good. Not a good flavor. It's like bitter. Oh. Overall, the food was meh. Better than last night, but still meh. The best thing is this baked potato with butter. It's like they took a flavor vacuum. Or it's just like, it's not even good. It's like doable almost. Almost.
Which one is that one?
This is the souffle.
Oh,
that's so good. Oh yeah, look at that. Look wonderful. That, thank you so much.
Thank you.
That's a big plate of creme brulee. We're used to the small one.
Good, because I mostly wanted that.
Yeah. Oh, that looks good.
Before tasting it.
I had this at California Grill in Disneyworld. Looks something like that.
All right.
It's what I've been looking forward to the most. One of the top things I've been wanting to try on this is this Grand Marinier Soufflé. Oh my goodness.
It's about time.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. It's the best thing in all the world.
Souffle.
Look at the color on this chair. Oh, look at that. This is a crab, I think. What's going on back here? Oh, that's cozy. That's cozy. Look what we brought in the room. Boom! Grand Marnier Soufflé. We must say goodbye. Let the spirit go with you till the season comes round.
Is Elton John singing?
Yeah. Shining with love from Santa. Can't get in there.
Buena Vista Theater, a whole theater, another theater here.
Good luck, bro. Okay, hold on.
Skyline Lounge. Look what we have in the fridge, brought down from the buffet earlier today. Turkey sandwiches. Oh, yeah.
Mm. Since we have all those turkey sandwiches in the fridge, I thought maybe we'll round it out with nice room service chicken tenders. Chicken wings were soggy yesterday, so got it with no sauce. Sauce on the side. Oh, it's crispy. Yes. Oh, yeah. Key lime pie.
Damn it.
Key lime pie. Might as well have a little Grand Marnier Soufflé. Oh man, this thing is just
Wow. Yeah. Good evening.